All right. Do I need to press this green button? No, no, okay. ID card, okay. Wait, I thought I had, oh yeah, I have 197 AR bullets. Oh shit!
What the hell was that thing?
Yeah, so in here is where the liquors were. Oh. I thought maybe it was the wrong place to go. But no, it looks like it's the right place to go.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Definitely not. Oh. Damn. Oh, yep, it's definitely the liquor.
I didn't stick around. Here we go.
Oh, shit. That scared me. I was focused on the zombie and then...
PD, welcome.
It's funny how they use the same the same location as Resident Evil 2.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Wait, where am I supposed to go? What the hell? This one's locked. This door. It opens, right? No? Oh. That's funny. I had to unlock it. Oh, God. Holy cow, there's a lot of zombies. This guy's supposed to be like the star special unit. He can't aim. Noise I keep. Or is it me that can't aim, you know? Is it me or I feel like the HDR looks a little off? Yeah, what the heck? Okay, there you go. All That looks better. You have, I swear, every single time, I'm thinking that I would be able to kill him. How does he take like 3 shots in the head and 8 swipes? Still not dead. Okay. I don't remember the code from Resident Evil 2, so tough luck. I couldn't be able to open it. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, find Dr. Brad, go to the Star's office. Shoot. I wish I had help right now. I don't know where the Star's office is. Maybe it's in the map. This is gonna lead me back? No. Okay. They didn't put that room back in. Oh.
Shit.
Oh, the same safety deposit room. I came from this door. There's nothing down here. Okay. I hope Nemesis doesn't come after me. And I remember right, this room was the safe room. Yeah, there you go. Wait, what? Left 9, right 15. Oh shoot, how am I gonna remember this? Okay, left 9, right 15, left 7. Nine, 15, and 7. Oh, I can. Okay. I have the file in my inventory then. Let's go back and open that safe. If one of these zombies just wakes back up again. Okay, so right 9. Was it right 9? Left 9. Left 9, okay, left 9, right 15, left 7. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Oh, is that a pouch? That's my favorite item in this game, let me tell you. I'm assuming the Star's room is upstairs.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Okay.
Copy that.
There's always something to open, something to crack. Gotta find a file somewhere with the password.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Wait, what? I guess I'm gonna use that in order to blow up. Yeah. That's what I need to do. I need to just get a little bit farther back and blow it up. No battery. Classic. I know you. Wait, while you're on patrol, batteries for the detonator. Okay. I'm pretty sure I sent one to the safety deposit room during the intake last week. We need that battery. We're gonna knock down this wall. So I headed upstairs. Okay, I need to go upstairs. I heard somebody else. God, these shadows right there. That shadow. I thought it was like another zombie. Yeah, he's dead. DEA maybe? Oh, this thing goes all. No, okay. Shoot, I don't know what it is. I hope it wasn't in one of my notes. Wait, better not what? Better not open up that locker? Why? Oh my god, this thing scared the fuck out of me. I was running to, thought I was safe. The two is gone. Okay. All right, 104, 106, 109. Wait, do I even have enough space? Okay. And 109. Okay, there it is. All right, what else? 203. I don't know if there's anything in there. 203 and 208. Oh, can't open up any of the twos. Why I didn't remember that.
Mine now. Come the papa.
Okay. Now I gotta get back up there and blow that door. Wait, DCM. Devil may cry, but the may and the cry is backwards. So. DCM. I'm going.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Oh no, don't do that. You're gonna die, dude. Where the fuck is the M? Oh, it's the other one. Please, no liquors. This place, I don't understand why they have lights and this place is still so hella dark. Okay, I need to combine with the battery. Realistically, if I were to blow it up here, I think I would probably die, right? Oh, this guy is right next to me. I would not be that close. Oh, how many zombies are there?
One at a time, take a number.
I'm infected. Thank God this is a game. What? Yo, how many bullets do these regular zombies take to kill? It doesn't make any sense. Maybe I should have ran past them or something. I swear I killed more than these amount of zombies. But who knows? Where am I? Oh, I'm still fine. Okay. This down here. Well, it's not like they didn't give me enough ammo, so that was good. Okay, anything else I need to find?
This asshole again.
Oh. You think they know how to open doors? I don't think so. I'm super smart. I use the door. That's the storage room. Okay. Hey, mama. I found the storage room.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry. We're going to get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out. Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like them already.
I swear, when people ask for help, they're so demanding.
You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah, first aid kit's pretty useful. Oh yeah, I needed this. Okay, I'm gonna store it. I don't think I need this key anymore. I might need a grenade for the lurker, the spitter. This, I don't know what those things are called. I call them lurkers from StarCraft.
Is that Jill in the front row?
So funny. Oh, 50. Okay. 50 AR bullets. That's good. Alright, I think I found everything that's useful. Right? Unless he wants me to find something else that's useful. Probably always have one of those. I don't know.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Okay, am I back to Jill? Jill needs some ammo. She needs an AR. Look how cool that looks. Okay.
Carlos, come in. Carlos?
They wouldn't give me that unless they want me to use the grenade launcher, right? I'm gonna assume yes. God, I only have 23 bullets. I need to search for more bullets. Oh, I was about to miss those. Mine round. Okay. Oh, I need to save. Well, I just saved, didn't I? That doesn't matter. Get unlimited saves. Not like the old days where you have to get a ribbon. God, I don't have enough. I don't have enough bullets. I need to run past them. Nope. This is a bad idea. Oh, this is a very bad idea. was kind of good, actually. I only took 2 bites. I'm still fine.
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Oh no. Oh no. Escape the creature. What creature? Oh wow. Looks pretty at nighttime. Okay, we need to scavenge some herbs and whatever resources we can get our hands on. Need some handgun ammo or something. I'm running out of space. Oh no, not this guy. I swear, this guy just... Is he gonna chase me for the whole, like, the whole campaign?
Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Of course.
Jill, what happened?
Why is he so big now? What the hell is going on in this game? Yeah, okay. I can't fight him. Oh, okay. I guess they do want me to fight him. Fuck. Oh, no wonder they gave me so much. Oh. Oh boy. Oh shit, I'm dangerous. Oh god, I'm out. Okay, I don't know where to go. I don't know if I don't have any more bullets. I don't think handguns is gonna cut it. Are there any extra bullets anywhere around here? Is there anything I'm missing? Oh, there it is. That it? Nope, of course not. Is that it? Am I done? No? I think that's it. Please! I only have one more round. Can't miss it. Oh, oh god, where's he going? Oh hell no. Don't tell me they want me to shoot him. Okay. What a good dodge. What a good dodge.
This fucker is fast.
Oh, got him. Got him. Oh, okay. I feel like I'm missing something here. This is so stupid. I gotta shoot him like a million times? What the hell? I hate it when games do this. Yeah, I'm trying to here. Alright, I feel like I'm supposed to kill him in a different way. Oh, like with a shotgun maybe? Too bad I don't have one. Too bad I don't have a shotgun. 'Cause I didn't think to bring it. Oh boy. Yeah, well, I unfortunately have no bullets other than handgun. I'm out of bullets. They gave me no bullets to kill this guy. Unless I'm supposed to do something and I didn't know about. I've depleted all of my resources. Okay, I'm supposed to do something else other than shoot him, I think. But I can't think of what that is. Because I'm out of bullets, pretty much. And he's still running around. I'm missing something here. I wonder why they would design a game like this, honestly. They give you all the bullets, you shoot them, and then nothing happens. I can't find any more bullets. I'm out. This is it. Okay, I shot the guy like, I don't know, like with 30 bullets. There's gotta be another, there's gotta be a way to kill him. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna save the mine rounds for when he runs around. My inventory is full. Okay. Of course I have time to do this mid-battle. Of course I do. Oh no, not the round. Not the mines. I need the mines. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, what is this game? I literally just used one, what the hell? Well, on the bright side, it clears up my inventory. One more flame round. There was some ammo. Okay. They're just mine round. Oh god, they're all mine round. What the fuck? I should have brought my shotgun. What was I thinking? Okay, he started to run now.
Gotta find a way to stop it. Okay, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Okay. I knew I was supposed to see something. Oh. This now this is an easy. Guess I'm not wasting my mind. I'm assuming this is how you beat the guy.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
Oh no. That didn't work, did it? Oh, I guess not. Shit. What a waste. Am I in danger? Oh, I just caught him. It's pointless to shoot this guy. Died yet? No. I only have two more. What the heck? more bullets somewhere else. I don't know how to kill this thing. I thought maybe that was it, but apparently not.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
I missed my last round. Good luck. Good luck, Fu. I'm dead. All right, I think I need to reload. Okay, let's try this again.
Come on!
Oh, not that. Maybe I'm supposed to burn him first. That will force him to run. Honestly, I don't know what to do other than to shoot this guy. Okay, okay. So when he does that, now he starts running around. Okay, so. I only have 3 mine now. What the hell? This is a really frustrating boss. I'm here scavenging for bullets the whole time. Why am I not running? What the? They just don't give me enough bullets. Maybe I'm supposed to use the shotgun and I don't have it. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna reload. Yeah, I think that they want me to use the shotgun. Okay, what do I need? Need one of these things. I don't need that. Forget the handgun. Handgun doesn't do anything. Oh no, I need the knife. Okay, let's try this again. All right, run past everybody. All right, get bit twice first. You gotta get bit twice first. That's part of the, you know, part of the experience.
You're still alive. I can't stay here.
Okay. Was that the only thing that was around here? Oh, I didn't even see this thing. Yeah, I think that this is it. Time to fight this fucker. Here we go. Round the four. I can skip this. Oh, I was supposed to run. I thought it was a cutscene the whole time. This game. This game, they really like to fuck with you. Okay. Yeah, I thought this was a cutscene. The first time I played. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. Nothing here? What? I could have sworn there was something there before. I guess it's randomly generated. There you go. Really? One mine left. Okay, so I don't have any way to knock him down from. Oh boy, this game. There we go.
Right, let's do this. Stop it! on. You're gonna crap out on me now?
Take it. Take it, Nemesis. Yeah, I wouldn't trust that item. Oh. Of course not. Oh. He grows a new arm.
Wow.
Wait.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Wait, that was him? Oh, I don't even know. Was that? No, that wasn't him.
Hey, answer me.
God, I'm very confused how he showed up.
Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
It's funny, I get bit like 18 times. I get stuff down my throat. I'm not infected, but then this one needle infects me. Wait, what? I guess I have to find the vaccine and give it to her. Okay, what do I need from this guy? I don't need this anymore.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Ooh, they're just giving me the stuff. Ah, of course. Red light. God, my aim sucks in this game. There's something outside. I need a lockpick to open that. Too bad I just can't take Jill's lockpick. Wait, can I? No, right? No. No. I don't think that's how this game works. Okay, so that's outside. I don't know how to get out there. Did I miss the door or something? What the? Okay, I don't know. Let's move forward.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please take your connect clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
I need to find a tape and play it back. So many. Oh my god, I hear a liquor. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, she got me good. I didn't even expect that. Key card. Wait, what? Okay, so I can't go that way. Why the creepy ass bear? Where is this guy? Okay. I feel like I need to save my AR bullet for the boss or whatnot. Hell yeah, safe room. Give me another herb, anything else? Okay, so I'm gonna take out a red herb, that way I can mix, combine. Okay, what's next? Come at me. Wait, where did I come from? Here? No. I didn't come from there. Alright, let's check other places. See if there's anything that I'm missing. Okay, I came from here.
Not this way.
Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh. Locker key. I jumped over, but now I can't jump back? What the f- You've got to be shitting me, right? Jump back down again. Because I think that box was in there. Tactical group. What? Am I missing something over there? No. Okay. Straight and see what's over here. More ammo, good. Oh, no, don't jump out. Okay, nurse's station. some tape of Dr. B. Walk towards the treatment room. Okay, so I need to go to the treatment room in order to get... Oh my god, what the? Well, that made me jump in real life. Oh god, really? She's still alive? Ooh, food. I'm hungry. Lockers, lockers. No, nothing, nothing. Okay. Was there nothing in here other than an herb? This is the nurse station. Clearly, this guy's alive. Okay, maybe not. Oh, I was wrong. Wow. Nobody's alive. Oh, yep, liquors. Okay. Give me something good. No. Employee locker room. Wait, didn't we see a... No. Fuck happened in here? ID guard in the own personal lockers. It's a long room. So that's where we dropped us somewhere in the courtyard. Discovered. I found a key. But I don't think that I can use it. I'm running out of space. Is that it? Come on, you gotta give me something. A tape or something. I don't remember seeing an area for an ID card. Well, yeah, I do. Of course, liquors would come. Oh, there's not a liquor. What the fuck is this thing? I need to be at full health when I fight this thing. Okay, keep backing out. Why does he do that when I try to dodge? He's like elbows him. Or shoulder. Yo, how many shots does these things take to kill?
Jesus Christ.
Here I was thinking that it was a liquor. Okay, safe. Safe room. Ah, okay. Ooh. Oh, I had a grenade. What the? Okay, I don't need this key anymore. I should have used a grenade on that thing. Jill is probably dead by now. I'm taking my damn time. Now I remember I saw a spot for me to use a key card. I can't remember where exactly. Oh, there it is. No idea what the safe is right now. You're shitting me. This thing's still alive? Could've sworn I killed it earlier. There's two of them? Oh no. I can't kill two. Dude, there's no way they want me to kill two of those things. Alright. Can't be serious. This game cannot be serious right now. No way they want me to kill both of those things. No way. Oh shit. Well, that's one down. Oh, and that. Oh no. Oh, what the? I guess they did want me to kill both of those things. I did not expect that. And that's it. They give you 30. Oh my god. They give you 30 bullets. For killing two of those things. What the fuck kind of game is this? Oh no. Oh no, there's gotta be a different way. This girl is like forever alive. What? Yeah, I can go back this way. No need to take the shortcut. Oh my god, there's more now. Four. I guess I was supposed to go in here first or something. I don't need to waste my bullets on them. Oh my, I swear this game.
Documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing wit.
Well, Dr. Bard is dead.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Oh, hello there, Reflection. I know you're watching the news, this virus is going to go out of the whole city, blah blah blah.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. and I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed.
Classic Resident Evil storyline.
No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Because you're a good guy, Carlos. You're a good guy. Dang, they're still using CRT? What year is this? The purple vaccine.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
Is there anything else in here? They gave me a whole bunch of weapons or a whole bunch of bullets.
I got it.
Good.
I'm gonna have to kill something.
Be careful.
Careful. Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Yep, not fighting. Oh. I'm not fighting you. You can't open doors.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
There you go. Actually, I'm gonna save first just in case some dumbass stuff happens. I can't even imagine playing this game in hardcore mode. Would have died like 80 times. One injection, she's good.
This shit better work. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this.
Oh, no, no, no. Come on, we can both get this.
Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Do I have a choice? Do I have a choice? was all I got anyway.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Now the fun shit begins.
Oh, I didn't see him. So three headshots. Where am I supposed to put the detonator? What breaker? Where? I don't know where. That was scary. He came out of nowhere. Oh boy, all I got is this. I should have gotten more health. What was I thinking? Come on, come on, come on. No way. What pillar? Oh. Hold out until the explosion. Yeah.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Yeah, right. Like, calling the government stall for time is like, that's really gonna work.
It's over now. The city's safe.
Oh, she's dreaming. I was trying to shoot him. But.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No. Can't be.
Wait, they just left her? Obviously, I need this. Don't need this. God, I need more space. I need a lockpick. Damn. I gotta sacrifice one of these guns. Let me get rid of the shotgun.